10th of November. How is one concerned with his own good and the good of others? Concern in this, a certain person is quick. He grasps teachings that are profitable. He has learned by heart and by understanding both the letter and spirit of the Dhamma and walks in accordance with it. He also has a beautiful voice and delivery, possesses urbane speech, distinctly and clearly enunciated so as to make his meaning clear. He teaches, urges, incites, and gladdens his companions in the holy life.